The victims of the shooting include Violet Katshabe, Joel Mugume and Julius Tugume, all residents of Chipogo village in Jekube district. They are currently admitted at Hoima Regional Referral Hospital in critical condition. The trio were allegedly shot by police officers who were deployed to guard an introduction party on Friday night. According to police, Nuriat Nachigozi, the officer in charge of Chinogozi Police Post, deployed Dennis Arinaitwe and Harold Mwesigwa at an introduction party at the home of the late Tibariangire Timiseu. Julius Hakiza, the Albertine spokesperson, said that the officers were forced to discharge live bullets after they were attacked by a machete-wielding gang for a motive yet to be established.
To give him a statement on how he destroyed the minor physical effect, because the next stage was not aware. But he has summoned here to give us a half version of the story on how under what circumstances that he destroyed here.
Violet Tshabe, a victim of the shooting who sustained injuries at the back, and Joel Mugume, who is still stuck with a bullet, say police officers who were drunk pelted live bullets after getting misunderstandings with other drunkards who were dancing. They drank too much alcohol and started running after people who were already charged, and in the scuffle, police officers started pelting live bullets. They discharged live bullets to people and ended up hitting me. Fred Kasangachi, a father of Katshabe, has asked the government to take serious punitive measures on its officers. I want government to tame its police officers because they were given jobs to protect people. Those who are not capable should leave. There is a police officer who has come here and took some details from the patients and went. Amlan Tumsime, the Chikube resident district commissioner, paid a visit to the victims. He has apologized on behalf of the government and condemned the act.
We as government, we want to apologize for this very unfortunate incident. And the police has started, commenced investigations to see exactly what was the motive of those people with it to rule. Those people came with the pangas and spears. We need to investigate if that is true. But when I was talking to the victims, to them they had a different story, where they say our officers erred and made mistakes. We also need police to investigate that version and find out if it is also true. But all in all, we apologize on behalf of government for that unfortunate incident, and we wish a quick recovery to the victims.
Report compiled by Ambrose Niwagabakatoto for the news.